Time now for an update from Fox Carolina News and Fox Carolina Weather. Weather rates certified most accurate.
Good morning. Time for your news and weather morning update. Developing this morning, Greenville's downtown airport is back open this morning after receiving a bomb threat and ransom demand. We're told that an employee found a fax on the machine around 1 p.m. yesterday warning of a bomb. The message also requested $120,000 be sent to a specific website. The area was immediately evacuated. However, no bomb was found. The FBI and Greenville police are investigating. And Prisma Health says in the process of launching a new vaccine site in Lawrence County set to open next week. It's based at the Ridge at Lawrence along Exchange Road, and this will replace the Lawrence County Hospital site and opens February 1st. You can get help booking an appointment by calling 833-PRISMA. Time now to get a quick check on that weather with meteorologist Nicole Pape.
Margaret, and we've got these frigid temperatures outside this morning in the 20s now for the upstate. It'll reach the 40s at noon with a high of 50. Lots of sun. In the mountains, you're starting around 20 degrees, so bundle up early. It does get to 43 this afternoon. Lots of sunshine, which is slightly warmer than yesterday. We're going to stay, though, cooler than average into the weekend. Our next good round of rain comes Sunday. For more on the forecast, watch the morning news. We're on from 4:30 to 9 and again at 10. You can also watch our 4, 5, and 6 o'clock newscasts. Get more at 10 and 11, plus in our news app and online.